Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Assume that each born child is equally likely to be a boy or a girl. If a family has two children, what is the conditional probability that both are girls given that first, the youngest is a girl, second, at least one is a girl. Let E and F be two events, then the conditional probability of the event E given that F has occurred, that is, probability of E given F is given by probability of E given F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F, and here we have probability of F is not equal to 0. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, let S be the sample space. Of the experiment. Of two children in a family. Then we get S to be a set which consists of four outcomes. The first is a boy and second is also a boy. Second outcome can be first is a boy and second is a girl. Third outcome is first is a girl and second is a boy. And fourth outcome is first is a girl and second is a girl. Now in the question we have, what is the conditional probability that both are girls given that the youngest is a girl. So let E be the event that both are girls. And F be the event that the youngest is a girl. Now E is the event that both are girls, so E has only one outcome, that is girl, and F is the event that the youngest is a girl, so F has two outcomes. The first is both of them are girls, and the second is first is a boy and second is a girl. Then we have probability of F is equal to 2 upon 4 because F has 2 outcomes and total number of outcomes is equal to 4. And we get this is equal to 1 upon 2. Now E intersection F is equal to those outcomes which are common to both E and F. Now here we can clearly see that only one outcome girl is common to both E and F. So we get E intersection F is a set which consists of only one outcome girl. So we get probability of E intersection F is equal to 1 upon 4. Now we have to find the probability that both are girls given that the youngest is a girl. That is, we have to find probability of E given F. Now by key idea we know that if E and F are two events, then probability of E given F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F. So here we get probability of E given F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F, and this is equal to, now probability of E intersection F is equal to 1 upon 4 upon probability of F is equal to 1 upon 2, and we get this is equal to 1 upon 2. So the answer for the first part is 1 upon 2. Now in the second part we have, what is the conditional probability that both are girls given that at least one is a girl. So, let E be the event that both are girls. And F be the event that at least one is a girl. Then we have E consists of only one outcome, that is girl. And we have F is an event that at least one is a girl. So F consists of three outcomes, girl, boy, and girl. Then we have probability of F is equal to 3 upon 4. Because F has 3 outcomes, whereas in all we have 4 outcomes. Now, E intersection F consists of a set which has all those outcomes which are common to both E and F. Now here we can clearly see that only one outcome is common to both E and F, that is girl. So we get E intersection F is equal to a set which consists of only one outcome, that is girl. So we get probability of E intersection F is equal to 1 upon 4. Now we have to find the conditional probability that both are girls given that at least one is a girl. That is, we have to find probability of E given F. Now by key idea we know that if E and F are two events, then probability of E given F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F. So here we get probability of E given F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F. And this is equal to, now probability of E intersection F is equal to 1 upon 4 upon probability of F is equal to 3 upon 4. And we get this is equal to 1 upon 3. So the answer for the second part is 1 upon 3. Thus we get the answer for the first part is 1 upon 2 and answer for the second part is 1 upon 3. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.